Okay. And welcome to the League of Women Voters noon program on school safety, a family issue, a school issue, and a community issue, and a national issue. So we're here with the representatives from the Moscow School District and Moscow Police Department. We're going to discuss this national and local concern regarding school shootings at school, safety procedures that have been implemented within the Moscow School District, and how the community can help protect our students. And I'm here to welcome and introduce our speakers. So Dr. Greg Bailey, who is our superintendent of schools and former Moscow Charlie Murphy, who's now Director of Operations for the Moscow School District. He oversees buildings and grounds, transportation, student nutrition, technology, and prevention. He's currently coordinating the installation of safety and security improvements and working with a team that's been established to standardize emergency response plans throughout the school district. And Mackenzie Pasper, who's the school resource officer for the Moscow Police Department, placed with the school district. She finished her bachelor's degree at WSU and started as a police officer with the Moscow Police Department and became a current police officer in 2015. And then, last but certainly not least, someone you all know is Police Chief Fry in the Moscow Police Department, who's been working closely with the school district on this project since its inception. And that is coordinated, as you will see. I've been a part of training as one of the Moscow School District mentors, and I think you'll both enjoy and feel that the school district is doing some great planning and relationship with this very, very critical topic. I know there will be lots of questions, so I'll turn it over to you.
Okay, I guess I'll start.